Hannah Mullins at Mission Beach.
There are lifeguards all over. They say if you're headed in the water, be sure to go in feet first and do the stingray shuffle. Also, keep a very close eye on your kids because it is packed with people.
Oh, I'm 70 years old and she's 80.
Don't let that fool you. Esther and Marilyn might just be the life of the beach party.
My son has a saying. He says, my mom steals all my friends.
That's true.
Well, he has another thing he says after that, but we won't share. I steal all his friends and all.
Let's just say they aren't allowed to smoke anything on the beach, which may be best after the last holiday party.
I could see a straight shot to the bed. For some reason, I couldn't get from point A to point B. And I got courage and I ran real fast and I hit my bed.
Well, that had a little bit to do with the vodka, I think.
Well, it was New Year's Eve, all right?
They couldn't bring booze either, which leaves more room to watch men.
Yeah, we look at them. Oh, yeah, we look at them.
They won't mind swimming near a lifeguard.
Are you from here, Dave?
And not because it drops your chance of drowning to 1 in 18 million.
We got him to look at. He's as big as a tree.
I like the bad boys, though.
She'll have plenty to pick from with a few 100,000 people at local beaches.
They'll be dropping like flies. They got the ambulance already here.
Rip currents cause most rescues, but they'll just ride them out parallel to shore.
Got our buggy board here.
They'll watch for surfers, not sharks.
I wouldn't be afraid of a shark. Just punch them in the nose.
At least they're safer swimming together, but you couldn't peel them apart unless it's to search for the one thing they forgot.
We brought all our stuff we need, music. We didn't bring any of that, but we'll find it.
If you need to know the hazards of the day, just check in with lifeguards. They are all over. There'll be even more on Tuesday. In Mission Beach, Hannah Mullins, 10 News.